we didn't use chemical weapons in World War II. You know, you had a, you know, someone as despicable as Hitler, who didn't even sink to using chemical weapons. So you have to, if you're Russia, ask yourself, is this a country that you and a regime that you want to align yourself with? You have previously signed on to international agreements, rightfully acknowledging that the use of chemical weapons should be out of bounds by every country. But at what point do they recognize that they are now getting on the wrong side of history in a really bad way, really quickly? When you come to sarin gas, he was not using the gas on his own people the same way that Assad is doing. I mean, there was clearly, I understand your point. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. There was not in the, he brought him into the, to the Holocaust Center. I understand that. But I'm saying in the way that Assad used them, where he went into towns, dropped them down to innocent into the middle of towns, it was brought to it. So the use of it, and I appreciate the clarification there. That was not the intent.